It's high noon, and that means it's time for Big East football. Today, the Huskies of the University of Connecticut pay a visit to the Pittsburgh Panthers.
Ladies and gentlemen, the email and telephone response to our October 8th halftime show was so overwhelming and included so many requests that we repeat the show, we have decided to do just that. So here it is, by popular demand, our own 70s show, beginning with the 79 hit by 6, Come Sail Away.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your pit man thanks you for the 2005 season.
Thank you. We want to reestablish the run, and they've done a lot of that here in this first drive. Nice fake by Palka. Throwing the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Got it to Steve Bukas, the junior from Central Catholic here in Pittsburgh. That's his second catch for touchdown this season. And Palka, that'll be his 15th TD score.
Great play fake by Tyler Palko and a great sell by Raymond Kirkley going over the top. Watch the elevation on the fake. He's going to get upstairs. Everybody in white looking inside and a wide open Steve Bukas to the back of the end zone for his second touchdown on the season.
Here's the point after. Josh Cummings. Snap is up and good. Pittsburgh first drive. They take it all the way home. And the Panthers have a 7-0 lead over Connecticut. The running game, they established it beautifully, and a great sell by Palko. Easy toss, touchdown, Pittsburgh. Forge Military Academy.
Another one of those seniors playing their last home games here for the Panthers.
Matt Nuzzi, 10 of 16 on the season, kicking field goals, a 26-yard attempt. Snap placement, kick, and block. And Pitt, if they can pick it up, can score. Let's see. Down the sideline. What kind of legs are we talking about? It's Josh Lay. He is going to score. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. 71 yards, and the Panthers take a 13-0 lead. The kicking game has been problematic all season for Connecticut. And they get victimized one more time.
Yeah, it looked like Darrell Rivas, Dave, number 25, the sophomore from Aliquippa, comes on the left side and gets a clean block. You'll see 25 right there, top of your screen. He blocks it, keeps his feet.
Wow, he came in cleanly, didn't he?
Yeah, both cornerbacks. No one touches Darrell Rivas.
Point after is good by Cummings. So the Panthers take advantage of a mistake. Cash it in. 5:07 to go, and you talk about demoralizing. Connecticut goes from their own 8-yard line, attempts a 26-yard field goal, has it blocked and give up 7, and now they trail by the count of 14-0. Big turnaround here at Heinz Field. Kirksey's first rush as Palko dives. He's up.
No indication yet, but here it is.
Touchdown, Pittsburgh. So Palko tacks on another 6. It's 20-0, Pittsburgh. A big play, that catch and run by Eric Gill.
Palko getting airborne inside the 3. Just reaches the football over the goal line. You can see it on the bottom right here, and it took the linesman to come in and say, okay, yeah, touchdown.
So that short punt, which was partially blocked, second block punt of the year from Gunn. Point after is good. 21-0, Pittsburgh, with 2:02 to go here in the third quarter. Big play for Eric Gill.
Yeah, taking advantage of the field position by the bad punt. Gill makes the big catch down the middle, and it sets up the Tyler Palko touchdown dive.
12th play of this drive, 5.5 minutes taken off the clock. Good time. Bonislavski's got all day. Throwing into double coverage, and it is. That one's intercepted. That one, Josh Lay got it. So Connecticut turned away again. First pick of the day for Bonislavski. Josh Lay with the 71-yard return or blocked field goal, the second score of the day for Pittsburgh.
Well, the ball, Dave, just hangs up there a little bit too long, and he throws into double coverage. Josh comes down with the interception.
Tried to get it into Jason Williams, but to no avail. Pittsburgh in control with 8 minutes to go. Field goal attempt today by Josh Cummings, who's 13 of 17. This from 42 yards out. Adam Gressel to hold. Boy, he struck that nicely, didn't he?
Yes.
Right through the uprights. He's now 4 out of 7 in that 40 to 49-yard range. But Blades, boy, he covered the field as well as anybody we'll see at the middle linebacker spot. He is a good football player. Dave wants that with some nice words to his quarterback, the Pittsburgh Panthers. Throw a shutout today, 24-0 over Connecticut. Back to talk more about it right after this. Well, today Connecticut tried to pull a surprise. They stuck in Bonislavski into the starting lineup, and he surprised everybody, but it didn't work out real well. Cincinnati next week is our final stop. Cincinnati and South Florida will be at Tampa at Raymond James Stadium for our Big East Game of the Week, our finale for the 2005 season. A lot of emotion here in Pittsburgh. Panthers win it 24-0. For John Kingemi, I'm Dave Sims. This has been a presentation of ESPN+, the worldwide leader in collegiate sports. See you from Tampa next week.